an incredibly rare medical condition has been blamed for a woman's mystery abdominal pain that disappeared every time she lay down. The 28-year-old Michigan woman told doctors, "Whenever she stood up, it felt like a ball was rolling inside her," according to a report in journal BMJ Case Reports. She'd experienced the bizarre sensation for 6 years, and had seen several doctors without luck. Specialists at the Vodacuti Urology Institute at the Henry Ford Hospital in Detroit did a scan of her pelvis, and noticed her right kidney was in totally the wrong place, about 6 centimeters too low. Symptomatic nephroptosis, or floating kidney, is rare and no one really knows what causes it. It does appear more often in women with low body fat, however, and it's believed the kidney simply falls down because there isn't enough fat to hold it in place. Pain happens when it kinks the duct between the kidney and the bladder, causing urine to build up and swell the kidney like a balloon. Strangely, pregnancy eased the symptoms, the growing uterus pushing the kidney back into its right place. Prior scans had failed to diagnose the problem because they're usually done lying down, showing the kidney in its usual spot. Kidney, organ, pelvis, nephroptosis. Read full story, more health.